गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ मिसेस तनुजा धीरेन याग्निक, आई वेलकम यू इन दिस ई लर्निंग सेशन ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 7th हिस्ट्री लेसन नंबर 11 मराठास द प्रोटेक्टर्स ऑफ द नेशन पार्ट 2। बिफोर आई स्टार्ट विथ माई एक्सप्लेनेशन, लेट्स रिवाइज व्हाट डिड वी स्टडी इन द फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ द लेसन, दैट इज मराठास द प्रोटेक्टर्स ऑफ द नेशन। इन फर्स्ट वीडियो वी हैड टेकन इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट न्यू पेशवा सिचुएशन इन द नॉर्थ, देन वी हैड ऑल्सो टेकन इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट्स विथ अफगान्स एंड द मराठा स्टैंडर्ड ऑन अटॉक। सो विद द कंटिन्यूएशन विथ दिस वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी the following points in the second video, that is Dattaji failure, Sadashivrao Bhau, the battle of Panipat, Peshwa Madhavrao, Tipu Sultan, the Maratha supremacy rises once again. So let's start with Dattaji's failure. Dattaji Shinde and Janakoji Shinde were sent to get firm hold over Punjab and to crush Najib Khan. To help Najib Khan, Abdali invaded India once again. In the forced battle at Buradi Ghat, Dattaji fought with a great valor and met heroic death. We will take information about Sadashivrao Bhau. Nanasaheb Peshwa sent his cousin Sadashivrao Bhau and eldest son Vishwasrao to north to crush Abdali. Ibrahim Khan Gardi was the chief of artillery. Many sardars joined this campaign. We will see now the Battle of Panipat. The Marathas believed that an outsider had no moral right to rule in India. The Marathas fought for the pride of India. The Marathas were the first in our country to realize that India was one. It was necessary for all to support the king irrespective of his religion. The third battle of Panipat took place on 14th January 1761 between the Marathas and Abdali. On hearing the news that Vishwasrao fell a victim to enemy's bullet, Sadashivrao attacked enemy in a frenzy. He disappeared in the battle fray. The Maratha soldiers lost courage. At this time, the reserve contingent of Abdali attacked with the vigor and defeated the Marathas. A whole generation of young men and many brave sardars were killed. Let's take information about Peshwa Madhavrao. Peshwa Madhavrao succeeded Nanasaheb as the Peshwa. He kept Nizam and Haider Ali at bay. He re-established the supremacy of the Marathas in the north. Madhavrao defeated Nizam at Rakshasbhuvan. The Marathas defeated Haider Ali in a battle at Moti Talav. Haider Ali agreed to cede the region north of river Tungabhadra to the Marathas. The death of Madhavrao in 1772 was an irreparable loss to the Marathas. He was an honest, hard-working and a good administrator who was keen at public welfare. After him, the tenure of Narayan Rao and Savai Madhavrao was very short. To fulfill his greed for power, Raghunath Rao sought the help of the British. Let's take information about Tipu Sultan. After the death of Haider Ali in 1782, his son Tipu became the Sultan of Mysore. He was a skilled warrior who established contact with French and challenged the British. He died in a battle against the British in 1799. Let's take information about the Maratha supremacy rises once again. Peshwa Madhavrao dispatched Mahaji Shinde, Tukoji Holkar, Ramachandra Kanade and Visaji Pant Vinivale to re-establish the Maratha rule in the north. The Maratha army defeated the Jats, the Rohilas and the Rajputs. Emperor Shah Alam was restored to the throne under the protection of the Marathas. Neither Abdali nor his descendants dared to invade India again. In fact, they sent a messenger to Pune to re-establish cordial relations with the Marathas. Mallarao Holkar, Ahillyabai Holkar and Mahaji Shinde played an important role in the re-establishment of Maratha supremacy in the north. We are going to take information about Mallarao Holkar, Ahillyabai Holkar and Mahaji Shinde in detail in the next lessons. So what was their role to re-establish the Maratha supremacy all over the India? That information we are going to take in the next lesson. So this is all about the second video. We will revise again about the different points which we have discussed in this lesson. In the beginning, we had taken information about the new Peshwa and how Balaji Bajirao Nanasaheb was appointed as a Peshwa. Then afterwards we had taken information about the north situation, how Rohilas come into existence, what is meant by Rohilas, Rohilkhand, where they have ruled and how they were defeated. This information we had taken in the second point. In the third point, we had taken information about conflict with the Afghans. We have seen about the Ahmad Shah Abdali, okay, how he used to treat the Marathas and how Marathas defeated him, then how they used allow to take Marathas, how Maratha allowed to take Chauthai and Sardeshmukhi from Mughal. This all information we had taken in conflict with Afghan point. Afterwards, we had taken information about the Maratha standard on attack. Then we took information about Dattaji Valuer, Sadashivrao Bhau, the Battle of Panipat, Peshwa Madhav Rao, Tipu Sultan and the Maratha supremacy. Once again, how it rises. This information we had taken in this lesson. After this, I am going to give you the assignment which you are going to write in your classwork notebook. Till that time, take care, stay home, stay happy, take care of yourself and your parents. Bye-bye. Thank you.